Hi guys, Damon Eddy, and thank you so much for watching this video. Look, it's the beginning of 2015, and we all have in our minds that we want to do better this year than we did the last. I mean, it's amazing how we all set goals and we all strive to become better. Now, some of us do it in different ways. Unfortunately, what happens is most people, they don't set the proper goals in the proper way. They don't have big enough whys. You got to have the reasons. You got to have the reasons that you want to, say, get in shape. You got to have the reasons that you want to be a better parent. You got to have the reasons you want to be a better husband. And they have to be specific reasons or whys, because that's what's going to help you when it gets tough. Okay, when you have to maybe discipline your kids and you don't want to, or maybe you want to do something fun with the kids, but you'd rather just kind of hang out on the couch. You have to have those reasons or those whys to pull from that's going to help you stay consistent with those goals that you set. Now listen, a lot of people, we don't set goals properly, okay? We don't clearly define what success is in those areas. And the reason I'm giving you the video, because look, it's the beginning of 2015, and I know this is on people's mind. We don't set it. We don't find a clear vision. Look, if you want success in your marriage, you need to know what success looks like. You need to know, you need to visualize it, then you need to have the big why. Why do you want success? And you could pull from the pain and the pleasure. Maybe you want success in your marriage because if you don't have success in your marriage, it's painful. It's tough. When mom is not happy, most of the people aren't happy. And that's just true. And mama needs to be happy, and we need to take care of our wives. We need to be good parents. We need to take care of our bodies. Okay, we should be striving to do better in our career so we can give more value back to everybody. So look, we need to find a clear vision. Okay, we also need to have the big whys. But the thing that I really want to talk to you about is, so often with goal setting, what we do is we look at the big picture and we're like, oh my gosh, that's so much work. What am I going to do? How am I going to get through that? Or we don't really know specifically what we're going to do. What if I were to give you a system free, okay? A system right here, okay? These two systems, if I were to give this to you, that super simplifies it and it keeps you consistent, because that's one of the big things right there, is we start out all pumped up in January, okay, and then what happens? We fall off end of January, beginning of February, and then we kind of feel bummed out, and then we maybe hit it later on, we get excited again because then summer's coming, so actually I'm going to start working out again because summer's coming on, and then you start to make up for what you haven't done the last 3 months because you want to be able to, you know, get ready for summer, or maybe, you know, go to the pool and take your shirt. I don't know what it is. You know what I'm saying? Everybody knows what I'm talking about. So look, what if I were to give you a system that super simplifies it, that breaks it down where you're consistent all through the year? Consistency is the key. If you can find the 1 to 3 things that's going to make the biggest difference in the key areas of your life, and you're consistent 6 days a week, I'll give you Sunday off. But if you're consistent 6 days a week, that's what's going to make the difference. Listen, the most successful people in life are consistent. If you look at their habits and their routines, okay, it's actually very boring. They do the same things every single day. They find the few key things that make the biggest difference and they do it. Now listen, my system, or what I'm going to be giving you, I think is incredibly unique, because I don't like the stuff that's overcomplicated. I want it to be simple. Just tell me the 1 to 3 things that I need to do on a daily basis and let me get those done. That's what this is going to do. It's going to help you in your spiritual life. It's going to help you in your marriage, in your parenting, in your health, in your career. What we're going to do is we're going to work together to find those, to define success in those areas, get the strong reasons, and then you're going to have something every single day to make sure that you're getting those 1 to 3 things done. So it's not going to seem overwhelming. That's the big thing. You know, it's the little things in life that gets us. It's those little things that we do that can work for us over a long period of time, okay? Or it's those little things that we don't do, okay, that really hurt us over a long period of time. So there's power in that consistency. That's what's going to get you that success. And that's what my systems right here are going to help you do, that we're going to define success, and we're going to give you those 1 to 3 things that you can do daily basis. It's going to keep you on track 6 days a week. Like I said, you can have Sunday off, but listen, you got to sign up for it. You got to do it. You got to sign up for the free PDFs. That's important. You can make the decision to do it. Okay. You can look at your life and say, you know what, 2015, I'm going to do stuff differently. Okay. I am going to be consistent. I am going to see things through. And that's really what's going to do. If you use the system, it can revolutionize your life. And it's not complicated. I don't want to make it sound like it's some crazy system and, you know, what did Damon come up with? No, it's not that I came up with something. I just super simplified it because that's how I want to be. I want things to be simple. Just tell me. So listen, if you use it though, it really can change your life. So look, I want to encourage you. We have a new website coming out. It's going to be coming out about January 15th to the 20th. Okay, but in the meantime, I really want you to get ready. When we're offering those free PDFs, which will be about that time, I want you to be the first to get them. We have a limited supply of some other material, but the free PDFs, I want you to know so you can get started. Because listen, it's going to be about the 15th and 16th, and some of this stuff's going to be a little hard and to see it through. And we're going to bring it back, and we're going to make sure that you're consistent through 2015. So I hope I made incredible sense. Please sign up. And so you can get the free tools and look forward to the new website coming up. It's going to be great and wonderful. And I'm going to go through this journey with you. You know, all this stuff that I talk about, I use. This is what I've been using for 2 or 3 years and 4 years. It's helped me experience success in all the areas of my life. Not that life is easy, not that I don't have my struggles. I don't want you to think that I'm sitting here and I never go through anything. That's ridiculous. We all do. But what it's helped me really reach success, and I have a clear vision of what I need to do. So I know if something is not going right, if something isn't going well, I know how to fix it. I know how to bring it back, because every single day I'm looking at that and I kind of know what I need to do to get it done. And I want you to experience that too. And you can. It's just your choice if you're going to sign up for these free tools. So thank you so much for watching this video, and thank you. We'll be right back.